The F-22 Raptor pilot's helmet is part of their aircrew flight equipment, which includes their flight suit, survival vest, oxygen mask, gloves, boots, and other items. The helmet is designed to protect the pilot's head from impact, noise, wind blast, and debris, as well as to provide them with communication, oxygen, and night vision capabilities. The current helmet that F-22 pilots use is the HGU-55P, which is a lightweight helmet that weighs about 2.2 to 3 pounds without any accessories attached.